The screen comes to life.
Coming in the spring of 1999, the formation sampling tool that will revolutionize the industry. The RDT, appearing in Halliburton locations near you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble through Halliburton Illustrated's Technical Knockout Edition. We've got a full night ahead of us with four features in six departments. This issue highlights Emerald Prime, the new primetime formation evaluation tool.
Hi everybody, this is Michael Buffer, ringside from the Atomic Arena, here with my brother, Bruce Buffer, for a featured event on tonight's card, Emerald against the Protons.
That's right, Michael. We'll be taking an Adam's eye view of the bout.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! Three rounds for the capture of magnetic resonance data. Officiating tonight's bout, and all bouts since the creation of the universe, are the laws of physics. Fighting from the red corner is Numar, undisputed world leader in NMR logging, featuring Emerald Tools. Fighting from the white corner are hydrogen protons, the key to fluid's first identification of hydrocarbons in the formation. Now the instructions from your referee.
Gentlemen, I want to see a clean fight with fully polarized protons. No corrections, no retuning, no idle time, and only high-quality T2 measurements.
Well, there's the bell for round one, and Emerald's leading off the fight with his famous 1-2 combo. It delivers the 90-degree...
I'm just gonna check on Tiffany.
G'day, Mum. How's your holiday going?
It's great, Tiff. You should see the crocs here in Cairns. They're monsters.
Wow, I wish I was there.
We'll bring you here after you pass your exams. How about that?
Well then, I guess I'd better go study. See ya.
Looks like it's just ahead. Turn left at that cafe. I'll let them know we're coming.
Just as easy as finding the way home.
Exploration means discovery. We travel past distant horizons, traversing a forbidding landscape to reach the high ground, the pinnacle. We face the challenge in our quest for the knowledge that resonates with the power of the ancient, yet still unleashes the spark of creativity that ignites the future. Once we arrive at the sacred place, we'll understand the far-reaching vision. We'll rediscover the accomplishments of the past. It's where we construct the temple, the repository of wisdom. Here we unlock the door that reveals the distillation of our most sought-after legend, the blending of magic and technology. Here we gain insight. We find answers. We stir our imagination.
Experimental communications satellite was stolen from our lab. The agencies tracked it and we found its location. Your job is to go in and get it out. Be careful. The building is well guarded.
Call up the HQ database and get the code to this building. Must have been an old code. Better than the express elevator. Call up the floor plans and patch into the security cameras to find the satellite. Security's offline. Call for pickup and let's go home.
Roger that.
You demanded design flexibility, and we responded. Motorola Computer Group now offers a complete range of embedded computing solutions.
Pistu. Wonder if that's like Irish stew. Let's look at the ingredients. Number of servings, 2. Send to the Cub for immediate fulfillment.
Chop the vegetables fine, like this. Keep your fingers moving back while you work.
This isn't so hard.
Niall, what are you doing there?
You'll never guess what I've been up to.
Fishing? Go on then, tell us. How big was the one that got away?
Don't be daft, I'm not fishing. I'm a French chef. I never knew cooking was so easy.
Won't Yvette be surprised?
Sorry, you have to get going now. Don't you have any work to do?
Alright, I'll leave you to it. Good luck then.
Darling, you shouldn't have gone through so much trouble.
It was easy, I cooked it all myself.
Dr. Alfred Blalock was a brilliant surgeon who whose ambition would transform heart surgery.
Open up the whole field of heart surgery in the world.
It really did produce a whole new field and a whole new specialty and a whole new race of surgeons.
Vivian Thomas was Dr. Blaylock's self-trained technician, whose hands would alter medical possibilities.
Vivian and Dr. Blaylock were together. They were both completely natural and relaxed.
Blaylock had great reliance in Vivian.
Dr. Blaylock realizes that he cannot do this without his right-hand man, and he calls for Vivian.
The bond that existed between Blaylock and Vivian, they were very much like brothers.
And they opened up the field of heart surgery to the world.
And they believe, they have been taught to believe, that all things are possible in medicine, but many things are not possible in life.
Beyond the hospital walls, their worlds would not meet.
At the time, blacks did not wear lab coats walking up and down the hall. A doctor came in and called you boy. He would get
It was outside of the control of their lab. It was outside of the control of their operating room. It was a larger world.
In the operating room, together, they would save the lives of countless children.
My hands were purple. My nails were bright purple. My toes were purple.
Welcome to a demonstration of Partners of the Heart interactive educational experiences.
Just tuned in, and I'm ready to harness the power of this new technology.
Hey, they've got a game here. You can do virtual surgery using the tools of that time period. This is too cool.
I'm supposed to watch this Partners of the Heart program for social studies. We checked out this companion website at school. Ms. DeCoro even set up a chat room for just our class.
I wanted to replay the segment I missed when I went to check on Marguerite. And I wanted to see if I could find an answer to Tony's questions. I'm finding some powerful stories to tell Tony about, plus some really good interviews.
Please begin your exploration of the Partners of the Heart Enhanced TV Demonstration.
Buongiorno, signor. Ah, le piace l'espresso con una buccia di limone? Posso portargli in uno?
Sì, grazie. Conosco quella signora. Dove l'ho incontrata? Che piacere rivederti, Stella. Prendi un cappuccino e dimmi perché sei così triste.
Sto cercando di allargare i miei affari, ma la banca mi ha voltato le spalle. Vorrei aprire una catena di negozi di libri che trattano di musica e arte.
Stella, questo mi sembra fantastico. Posso fornirti io questi soldi?
Meraviglioso! Bene, socio. Sembra che abbiamo un accordo. Lasciami pagare da bere.
If you closely examine the angle of fire in the gunfight scene here, you may observe where particle effects work has been added.
Forward video reel to Professor Haim. Resume class lecture.
You may observe where particle effects work has been added.
Professor, can you explain the technique used here?
Certainly.
Accept code.
Hello, CJ. I'm looking at your resume and it's very impressive. Can you show me your animation reel?
I wanted to try something new in this part, so I used a collage of animation and digital graphics. The result was very effective.
I think you'd be perfect for our new project. Let me set up an interview at this time tomorrow, and we'll take it from there, okay?
I look forward to the opportunity.
Are you shopping online yet? Do you find it frustrating? Ever wonder how safe it is? At iShop Here, our goal is to bring you the brands you trust most. iShop Here is a personalized shopping view of the internet with a personal selection of stores.
Meet Larry Burrier, a true native Texan with a no-nonsense approach to life that's always led to his success. Having been brought up a country boy.